Hello friends, this is Gandhinagar. Today it is Namami Devi Narmade Mahotsav, and all Gandhinagar has been decorated using different kind of lights, and good occasion of our Prime Minister who is coming to Gujarat, Gandhinagar. So you can see the different kind of lightings over here, and currently we are on the Jar Road, and you can see the lighting. Then we'll do a quick look over here, and we'll go riding things. Species of the animals. Yes. This kind of lighting is done every time when there is something special, like vibrant Gujarat. Diwali and these are the basic lighting colors. So and when you see the circles, I would say picture 0 by 0 circle, all the circles will have very beautiful colors and very colorful lighting. I'll let you enjoy the view. Security checks and all that thing, so we'll avoid to go on that way. We'll see if there is a way, then we'll go. Yes, it is open now. Prime Minister is only decorated. Beyond that point, when Mr. Prime Minister has to make a right, there is no lighting. So it is just a case to see how things were. These are the things what the municipal corporation is doing for welcoming of Prime Minister. On their route there are no cows, no animals, nothing. And apart from that, in all over the city, there are cows and everything all over the place. So these things just need to be checked, that how these things work in India. Otherwise, they don't have any agenda to clean the city or... No, sorry about cleaning the city, but yes, about the cows. They don't have any agenda about the cows. because so many of roadside cows and animals and even dogs are moving across all the sectors, so all sectors have the same problem. But when you talk about the main highway and main road on which Mr. PM has to travel, there is nothing. So people are giving their serious effort to clean this road and clean their paths or whatever the program they have. But when we talk about other sector, there is nothing. Just you might notice there is no lighting till now, and now the lighting will be started. Running on a generator, and generate like a diesel generator with nothing, no pollution certificate or no such thing like that. So they are making things very worse. Like I heard the stories that it is polluting more than 50% or 80%. This is not a proper statistics. This is just based on some assumption that it is polluting 50%. Adding 50% to the vehicular pollution. So these things are very bad. Just to praise one person, you are burning our environment. You are burning coal. I don't know, you are burning everything. See the generator on the left hand side? Yes. That's the thing I was talking about. So there are numerous generators, like diesel generators, this kind of generators, batteries, and even sometimes they got connection from the street lights. Like street lights, man, this all these things is paid by the government, people. It's people's tax money, and you are just doing lighting thing with that. No one is interested in seeing this. Yeah, people might get happy for a while that we have a, but its long term effect is very bad. This is the wonderful lighting. forget about what I said earlier, just enjoy the view, because my main motive to make this video is for enjoyment of people. They get a glimpse of the lighting happening all over the place.
So you just see.